Fightin spirit. You know why I'm playing this? I'm playing Fightin spirit AGA because I've heard from several sources on the internet that this is the best one-on-one fighting game on the Amiga. So let's check it out. I've never played it. I never owned this back in the day. If I had known, I would have had several copies. All right, we got Bobby Blue Hair here. We got Sweatband Jenkins. We got Sunglasses LaRue. We've got Pretending to be Raiden. We've got Aryan Superboy. We've got, boy, that monocle can't be a wise choice when you're getting punched in the face. We've got Third Eye Bobby here. Boy, I guess his third eye it's really his first eye because his other two eyes seem to be inactive, or he's looking way, way, way up. And we've got, it looks like she's got some sort of a sweatband on her head too. She's got her collar kicked up here, like she doesn't give a crap. Blue jeans, of course. Very 80s tude. We'll call her Tootie Trudy. And a tiger. Oh, wow, you can actually be a tiger and a dragon. That's interesting. I don't want to be either of those. I like this monocle getting hit in the face guy. So we're going to pick him. Yeah, Jut. Did he say Jut? Jut out. Oh, it's Pretending to be Raiden guy we're fighting. Oh, he takes the monocle off for his big. I see. Very well. Okay, my laptop. I'm recording this on my laptop using my phone's headset as a microphone. So it's not going to sound good, and it's not going to probably look good, but we'll see. We'll see if it actually records. And my fans are going nuts on this stupid old laptop, so maybe it will explode before it has a chance to actually record anything. But that's probably for the best, because I don't know what I'm doing. And I'm playing with the arrow keys and the... Hey, come here. Oh, hey. Cha-cha-cha. Let's go. Let's go. Uppercut. Bobby, uppercut. Oh, man. Ooh, this is not boding well for old monocle face. Okay. I'm starting to think that playing this with the arrow keys and not having any idea what Bobby Monocle's moves are might have been a bad idea. Ooh, hey, I got that one. See, if I was... I mean, I can tell that if I knew what I was doing right now, I would totally be, you know, everybody said, because the Amiga, oh, it's only got one button, you know, how's it going to have a good fighting game? Well, the only moves anybody likes to pull off are the special moves anyway. So if you just map all your special moves to that same button, then you win. We all win. You know what I would like to see from other people? Ooh, look. It's like, hey, yeah, where's that monocle now? Oh, it's back. There it is. Okay. Some sort of online move tutorial thing would be good. Especially like an online, how to actually pull these moves off when you are using your arrow keys on your keyboard because you don't have a joystick in Alaska. Round one. Oh, it's Dalsim pretending to be Dalsim, except with a sweatband. Dalsim? Is that who this is? Not Dalsim, Sagat. Sagat, sorry. I get my bald guys confused. So if you're bald out there, you should commit a crime against me, and then I'll just confuse you for somebody who didn't actually do it. He'll go to jail instead, and you'll get off scot-free. Oh, dear. This move is really working out for me, except that I lost. With the exception of the fact that I lost, I think that move is going to prove to be my best move. I wonder what this flag boy story is. That's who you should fight. And again, the stage having a big Buddha in the background is also sort of a ripoff of whatever other game I'm trying to talk about, Street Fighter. Look, come here. Let's do this. Come on. I did that special move where you catch on fire. That's a good one. If you know these Monocle Boys moves, write in to packvilly@gmail.com. That's right, Pack. But what's going on with that guy? Dang. Oh, it's all bloody. Oh, blood is, there's a blood option and it was off. Why wouldn't that default to on? I ask you. Oh, you know what? I think I can do a two-button joy. Ah, yes, it's two-button joy, just like almond joy. You know what? I'm going to play on easy. Maniac, let's play on easy. All right, let's try, we can try Bobby Blue Hair. I like Pretend Sagat. You know who this is? This is like Guile when he's got a hangover. Hangover Guile. And then, of course, pretending to be Raiden. He ain't fooling nobody. He's got a squid on his head, and he's covering up the squid. This guy could also be pretending to be Guile, but with less success. The guy that's using his third eye in lieu of the two that he should be using. But let's go with Trudy Tootie. She's got the tood. Alright, Sheila versus Kento. Bobby Blue Hair. So, what? Is she like a dolphin person? Oh, she's in the CIA. Yeah, that's definitely exactly what goes on at CIA headquarters. The dress code, the dolphins, the whole bit. I've been there. I wore that exact same outfit. Was swimming with those exact same dolphins. I am secretly an agent, as you all know. It's a terrible secret. It's a terribly kept secret. Oh, man, you know what she can't do? Is that leg kick thing that my homeboy with the monocle could do. And that upsets me greatly. You know, she's just too heavy on the tood and not good enough on the leg kick. Okay, there's a... I gotta have a leg, like a big sweeping kick out the leg. Oh, you know what? I set it to two-button joystick. Which I don't seem to have right now. Why aren't you giving me my second button, my lord? Give me my second... Oh, did I set it to the wrong one? Surely not. I should have a second button. That's why I'm not doing anything. I gotta go back in and put it back on one button. Come on. The blood is minimal. Oh, hey, I did a throw. Oh, this is Hadouken Joey. Bobby Blue Hair can do his little fire punches. See, this is why nobody... This is not the content that you paid for, ladies and gentlemen, that you paid your hundreds of dollars in Patreon funds for. I like these chibi versions of everybody. Wee, wee, wee! Oh, she's only slightly upset with the other guy. His monocle was... All right, I don't want to count this down. I want to go back to... Go on back to Ricky Funtime. Yep. Going on back to Ricky Funtime. Alright, set up these options. Let's go with one button joystick. Ooh, CD32 joypad. Now there's an option for you. Okay. Oh God, I've got a hangover. Just just somebody. You know what? I'm gonna just stand by this giant airplane and lean on it and just do a little bit of vomiting right now. Just, do I want to be a tiger? Is it an actual tiger? I just don't want to be a tiger fighting against people. Because I would be really upset if the tiger didn't win, you know? Like that, it would have to be the worst tiger in the world if it just couldn't beat up a person. But let's just check out this blue jean jacket guy. Who cares? Ray! Ooh, we're going up against Tongue Over Guile. Which one is it? Oh, Eric and Sheila. Oh, there's a... I don't think the CIA would let Sheila be in a relationship with this guy, you know? I think that when they looked into her background and they saw that she went out with this douche, they would have said, you know what? We've got enough CIA agents in this pool full of dolphins. Oh, look, squids around his head. Come on. Let's go, ladies and gentlemen. Boy, they are just shamelessly ripping off Street Fighter in the best way. Look at those guys that are too afraid to come all the way up to the foreground back there. Something illicit looks like it's going on back there. I don't know what... I don't know. Use your imagination. All I want to do is just do this big sweeping kick. All right, yeah, I've had it with you. I'm going to do my best move. Let's see if I can do a whoosh. Ooh, how about that? Whoosh. Is there not a practice mode? Maybe there is a practice. I just didn't see it. Come on. Oh, yeah, the kick. This kick is what you need to get, have to you get. Okay. All right, fine. You're dumb. Oh, it's Third Eye Billy. We would be the same if it wasn't for my glasses. Come on, let's get rid of this. So this is the best fighting game on the Amiga, and I'm not doing it justice. You put your faith in me, and I have failed you. I have failed you in the extreme. But we're not over yet. We're not done yet. No. Let's see if... Why just have a practice mode? You know what I could do? I could do verse battle. Let's just go with Third Eye Boy. It's all the same places as, okay. Thailand! USA! Japan! How's that for China? Okay, ooh. He's got a sarong. Okay. Now, let's have some moves. Back, forward, back. Oh, back, one, two, back. You know, I have a bone to pick with the latest
Mortal Kombat
game. Keeps going on sale for the Switch, and it's tempting. But what the new
Mortal Kombat
game does is make way too big a deal out of the gore. You know, the first game was just a fighting game that happened to have some gore. You know, it was, they didn't make a big deal of it. And therefore, it was kind of cool. It was just a matter of, hey, look, all this blood's coming out. Here's a fatality. But now they're zooming in and slowing down. And it's like there's a guy going, look at this. It's gory. Look. It's like, you know what? I just don't, you know, you've taken my ability to enjoy it away when you're putting it in our faces like that. It should just be a matter of course. Gore isn't something that you highlight. It's just another element. You know? like when you go to a comedy, the worst comedies are the ones where they're like, "Hey, look at how funny I'm being," you know. The more serious, the more straight you play it, the funnier it is, as evidenced by, like, you know, the airplane movie. The actors need to treat it like it's as serious as a heart attack or whatever. But when you do all this, look, we're zooming in! And I hate that about modern day CG special effects now, too. I know I'm an old man. I figured something out. Look at this! Look at this. I've got an oven. I've got a stove eye that I can put out at you. Let's see. Let's try the stove. Cook some beans on this. Oh. Man, I had these beans going.
Thailand. USA.
Look at how indifferent and haughty that tiger is. I ain't playing again. Yes, let's play again. I'm playing again just for the sake of not loading. Alright, the flag boy. That flag boy has just had a really rough life. Really rough life. Oh, there it is. Try this again. Check that out. All that is forward in the button. Forward in the button. Double put. I am double put. And the monkey only comes out when it's safe. What a coward. Round two. Five. Can you imagine if you were that boy with the flags and you actually had to look and say round two? I actually looked when I was doing that and holding out flags in real life, like pantomiming the holding out of flags in real life. You know what? You may have come for a lot of stuff, but it ain't this gameplay. I'll tell you that right this instant. Look at that. I learned one thing, and I spend the rest of my life doing that thing that I learned. Why did his leg come out there? I want the leg kick. Chop, chop, chop. Yogurt. Yogurt something. Yogurt fire. Yogurt flame. That's who Nice in Games has to be whenever he plays Street Fighter. He has to be, whoever that is, Dalsim. Yogurt fire. Let's say no on play again. And what we're going to do is, oh, chibi fun, whee! Okay, yep, who cares? Let's go with, who haven't we seen? Okay, I'll be the stupid tiger. And this person can be, well, you know what? They're going to keep being him because I don't know how to control the second emulated joystick. So, this fourth one, that doesn't look like the USA to me. I mean, maybe if we zoomed in. Tong Lee has a film strip going around his head. It's a strip of film, like from a cutscene of Citizen Kane. Oh, hey, look. See, this is dumb. Oh, this is their, what's his name? Their equivalent to, I wonder if I can do the electricity boy. Nope. Let's see if you can do the roll for it. Nope. So, I guess this is their equivalent to Blanka, but none of the Blanka moves are present. You aren't even cheering for this thing. Oh, he's cheering for this guy over here. Look at this. He's checking this guy out. This muscle man with the, we know where your mind is. It's in the gutter. Hey, dude, take a picture of this. Whoosh. 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 Oh. Oh, look at that. Now you turn blue. I could have used you blue while you were fighting this other guy. hey dudes, let's get to the beach and watch a tiger fight a pretend cigar. This is my key right here. Man, look at how buff this tiger is. If you don't think this tiger is completely on steroids, then you have another think coming, Chester. Another think coming. Oh, look, it's a boombox. Doop, 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 doop. A boombox and a washed-up starfish. Is somebody going to help this poor starfish? Ma'am, will you stop rubbing your shorts and help this damn starfish that's dying over here? Oh. I'm going to kill this man out of spite for all your starfish indifference.